Now, weeks after the Cambridge Analytica controversy and the issues that it raised about big data influencing political outcomes, poll outcomes in particular, today the issue came up during the final Aadhaar hearings in court. Vaidyanathan joining us at this point. Vaidyanathan, pointed comments made by Justice D.Y. Chandrachud during that hearing. What did he say?
Presently, a bench of five judges headed by the Chief Justice is hearing on the validity of Aadhaar scheme. Justice D.Y. Chandrachud is part of the bench, and he had earlier repeatedly asked about the data protection law, what are the safeguards taken by the government as well as the Aadhaar authority on safeguarding the data leak. Today, when Mr. Rakesh Dwivedi, the senior advocate for the UI Day Aadhaar authority, was arguing, Mr. Chandrachud pointed out questions to him, saying that the real apprehension is the data leak from the Aadhaar authority may influence or can influence the outcome of an electoral thing. He said that if Aadhaar data is leaked, can the democracy survive if Aadhaar data is influenced to alter the voting pattern or in the elections. UIDAI said that there is no leak at all. It is completely offline, and don't think that Aadhaar data is an atom bomb. So basically, you are right. Basically, indirectly, he is questioning and referring to the Cambridge Analytical issue and whether the data has been Cambridge Analytical data shared with a few political parties also. That issue was raised. But Aadhaar authority is saying that data protection law is in the offing. An expert committee is already sitting over it. It's likely to be made by the end of May. So, but D.Y. Chandrachud repeatedly making his apprehensions very clear in the open court.